Hi friends, welcome to our channel. Today we are going to learn about clever Tenali Raman.
Rajavarma was the most famous artist in Krishnadevaraya's court. The king loved his paintings. He was so pleased with Rajavarma that he wanted to reward him. One day the king suddenly said to him, "Ask for anything and it will be yours." The gentle and shy artist did not know what to say. He did not want anything. He only wished to be left alone to carry on with his paintings. He thought hard. But before he could reply, the king snapped his fingers and said, "I know what to give you. You'll be my chief minister from today." This shocked Rajavarma. He did not want to accept the offer, but he thought that it would be rude to say no. So he had to accept the post. As a chief minister, Rajavarma tried his best to fulfill his new duties. But his various plans and actions only led to confusion everywhere. Rajavarma was, after all, only a painter. He had never handled matters of the court. He was an intelligent man who realized that he was doing things the wrong way, but he did not know how to solve this problem. The king, however, continued to support him. The people were angry, but they did not want to say anything that would upset the king. Finally, the town and elders decided to seek help from the king's jester Tenali Raman. Raman had a clever idea. He invited the king and his minister for lunch to his house. Then he then went to the town's best known carpenter and asked him to prepare a grand feast for his guest. On the day of the feast, the food was served in a beautiful plates and the guests started eating greedily. But in a few seconds, the king began to gasp and called out for water. Soon there were similar cries all around the table. "Raman, this food is horrible," shouted the king. "It is too spicy, too salty, and recalled undercooked. Who had made it? Is this your idea of a feast? Do you want us all die?" Raman waited for the king to calm down. Then, with folded hands, he said, "Forgive me, sir. Let me introduce you to cook." A worried-looking carpenter now came forward. "This is best carpenter in Vijayanagara. His work is brilliant. I came him the job of cooking today." The king glared at him and spoke, "Are you crazy, Raman? He may be an excellent carpenter, but does that mean he's good cook? Raman replied soft, "But sir, if an artist can be the chief minister, why can't a carpenter be cook?" The king now began to realize his mistake. Shaking his head slowly, he said, "You are right, Raman. The fault is mine. I understand what you are trying to tell me." The very next day, the king sent Rajavarma back to his old job. The king felt embarrassed, but Rajavarma was very happy. He later thanked Tenali Raman, who just chuckled wisely.
please
like, share, subscribe to the video.